What is the fastest car of all time? You might think it's a McLaren or a Bugatti, but those cars are very slow compared to the fastest car ever. The McLaren Speedtail's top speed is around 250 miles per hour, and the Bugatti Chiron beats the McLaren with a top speed of over 300 miles per hour. However, the fastest car on Earth achieved a speed of 763 miles per hour. That car is the Thrust SSC.